Hey guys, salut tout le monde och välkomna. This video is going to be about the latest version of VibranceGui. What's it for? It's a 100% safe to use application which will adjust the saturation in game so you can get stronger colors. This can potentially help you see things more clearly, but overall it's a personal preference. So what's new in version 2? When you download the program from the site, make a folder on your computer. Now drag the files to this folder, and inside the folder there should be a VibranceGui exe file that you can launch. By default, it is set to auto start with the computer, which I can highly recommend to keep on. You can also adjust the Windows vibrance level if you want, but that's not really necessary. One of the main features of version 2 is that it supports any application you want. So you can add an application through the process list, but if the game doesn't show up, you can add it in manually. From here, you can change the vibrance level and even select a custom resolution. The vibrance level is what controls the colors. Please note that this only works for Nvidia's or AMD's GPUs, but it will not work with Intel's GPUs because Intel does not offer a public API. The second feature of version 2 is that it will use even less CPU cycles on your computer, because the algorithm of the program has changed. In plain English, this is even better for your computer. Also, the vibrance effect is instant now, which is great. The developer, Luvly, explained to me that he's removed the startup notification for donations. So instead, if you want to donate him, you can visit his support links. Make sure you support the creator for this simple yet amazing application. Also, if you have any further questions, check out the frequently asked questions section. I'll link everything in the video description for you. That's all for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Go bananas!